day in the life of school. Look at these watching chosas over there.
What's up?
Can I get some?
Yes, you can get some.
I have no lunch. I totally don't have any lunch.
Yeah. Hey.
Ew! You want to look at this? Somebody farted in the class. I smelled it from back.
You did too? I think it was Khadija. But that's the only one that... She's the only one that...
That's not freaking out. Say hi to YouTube. Did you have that in your mouth? That's why it was wet. You're going on YouTube, you know that? Hey, watching Chasa! Come here! Come here! She left. She's not sitting with us anymore. I feel like, no offense to Giselle, but I think it's like a little bit better. Mm-hmm. No offense to Giselle, I think it's a little bit better without her. It's more quiet.
No, but she's always on crying. Is it that because...
All I heard was that. The manga pop, your mom told me like that.
Oh. Alright, me and Giselle were doing this prank on Iman. And Iman took it like really, really like stupid.
So.
Yeah. And we're just talking. And now, I think her mom saw it, so she's gonna tell my mom.
Whoa! About it. She recorded it?
No, her mom saw it.
Saw what, on the cameras?
No, on like her phone.
So, but how?
So,
that's why I don't like you, mom. She doesn't tell
my mom, and I have to make sure that my mom doesn't see it. So,
I don't like you, mom. She's a bunch of stuff.
Huh?
I don't really like Iman, she's a bunch of children. But wouldn't your mom not answer? Because she doesn't know the number.
No, they do know each other. But I brought Iman to Dave and Buster's. For my birthday, so.
You didn't invite me?
I didn't know your mom's number.